such a great week. This has been so much fun. Got turned on to some younger and newer acts that I didn't know about. Anybody catch that Fairfield 4 show yesterday in the atrium? I blew my mind. I was weeping and, that's one of the closest things to church I've known in many years. That's right. My parents were weird. It was really my dad that was in charge of whatever churches we would go to, and we were Mormons for a few years, and we were Presbyterians for a few years, before all that, my first memory was going to see the Maharishi in Atlanta. So they were into transcendental meditation. It's like musical chairs, but we played musical religions, you know? Well, it's Friday night, and I'm back again. With my old guitar, my trusty grin. I guess you don't come in here sighing. Tattooed on this heart of mine. From a dirty brown shag carpet stage. I sing my song and I pace the cage. Stuck up here in the twilight zone. Staring out into the great unknown. There's an old Hank Williams figurine hanging by a guitar string from the pull chain of the Pabst Blue Ribbon sign with a clock that stopped on half past nine. Yeah, the time ain't changed around here in years, y'all. It's the same sad stories, same old tears. There ain't nobody wants to be alone out here in the gray.
By some cosmic wind, we're blown. Sit right here and watch the sun disappear into the ocean. I met him on the cliffs of Twin Rocks, Oregon. He was sitting on that bedroll looking just like Richard Brodigan. Just like him.
Right after Keamo 2, they had a thing called Keamo Sessions. They got a bunch of us artists together and had this kind of a hunting lodge type place, but we weren't hunting. But we were hunting for songs, and we all got together and we co-wrote songs together for several days, like over a long weekend. It was very cool. And I ended up putting it on a record. I love this song so much. There's a factory standing empty where we built your Chevrolet. And we sent our kids to college on a 40-hour wage. But now the windows all are broken. There's graffiti on the wall. And the kids came home from college, took a job down at the mall. And the winter is getting longer, and this town is frozen numb. And I can't remember summer. It feels like spring may never come. There's a half full whiskey bottle on the table by my bed, and there's a hollow in the pillow where she used to lay her head. And all the dreams and all the memories fade in pictures, crooked frames, hanging silence down the hallway. And the chill of what remains, now the winter is getting colder, and my is frozen numb, and I can't
shades of hopeless on the faces of the souls who stand in line. And holy Jesus hangs on crosses, and I hear buried under the snows of winter, just like we all were never here.
Who were crucified for what they tried to show.
their voices have been scattered by the swirling winds of time. 'Cause the truth remains and no one wants to know. Well, the old man was a stranger, but I'd heard his song before. Back when failure had me locked out on the wrong side of the door. Back when no one stood behind me but my shadow on the floor. And lonesome was more than a state of mind. You see, the devil haunts a hungry man. If you don't want to join him, you gotta beat him. Now, I ain't saying I beat the devil, but I drank his beer for nothing. And then I stole his song. And you still can hear me singing to the people who don't listen to the things that I'm saying, praying someone's gonna hear. And I guess I die explaining how the things that they complain about, the things they could be changing, hope someone's gonna care. If I never have a nickel, I won't ever die of shame. 'Cause I don't believe that no one wants to know.
My hero, Chris Robinson, ladies and gentlemen. Now welcome the fellows out here. Here they come. Patrick Langley on electric guitar. Radislav Lorkovic over here on the keyboard. Andre McGann on percussion tonight. Brady Blade on the drum. Now listen, all of your applause levels should be the same amount. It makes the other guys feel bad. And Tom Ryan, the panda right now. And Patrick Blanchard on electric guitar. All right, I'll stop there. Oh, thank you.
And of the time that I've seen, Thank you.
kinda digs the sound. But Portland in November, it sometimes gets you down. You're standing in the doorway, trying to keep out of the cold. No one's looking your way, you got no bills to fold. Frank, you don't like begging, but you could use a buck or two. Get a bed down at the mission, make you sleep a whole night through. Dream about Maria, the girl that he once knew.
Yeah.
dear friend Chuck Cannon, is next one. And another buddy of mine, Phil Madeira, y'all both know them both, of course. Phil plays keys in Emmy Lou's band, the Dirt Boys, there you go. Some kind of dirt. And Phil actually had this dream one night, and so he woke up and wrote down the first verse, and in the morning he emailed it to Chuck Cannon, and Chuck emailed a verse back to him, the second verse, and they did this back and forth until they had this whole lyric, and it's such a great song. I'll do it for you now.
We miss Chuck.
We need to get Chuck Cannon back on his boat. Well, I woke up in a cold sweat from a dream at 3 a.m. I was drifting on the sea of shadows. The rain was whipping in the wind. I saw a man dressed all in black reach out and take the helm. And he charted us a course out into the spirit realm. Taste of salt, feel the blisters on my hand as I'm pulling at the oars, rowing on to glory land, and sitting in the stern singing hymns and talking trash is my broken guardian angel, the ghost of Johnny Cash. Johnny's quoting from the Bible while I'm trying to steer this leaky craft, and his familiar voice reminds me I'm a man who's cut in half. His tarnished halo steps and shines as the raging billows crash, and I'm riding out the deluge with a ghost of Johnny Cash. Souls when
when Johnny put that black suit on. He's still flipping off the Pharisees, laughing at old Scratch. While he haunts the halls of heaven, the world should turn to cash. Some sinners eat their faith to lead, survivors from the fall.
Well, you can't.
apocalyptic blues, you better be ready when the shit goes down. Spoke of many things. fools and kings. This he said to me. He said, the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. Fathers and mothers, I hear you calling from deep in your graves, songs about Jesus, songs about freedom, shackles and
Dark in the river is far.
Where were you that time, Rad? Were you, it was some kind of accordion festival, right?
Yeah.
In Europe?
Exactly. It was a Womad festival way over in, I think it was, it was in the Canary Islands.
Canary Islands?
Yeah.
And so you had accordion players from all over the world there, right?
Well, get this, there was the best Russian accordion balalaika trio, and we met each other. And this gentleman had the biggest accordion that I've ever seen in my life. It had 3,000 buttons on it. He said it was worth like 10 million rubles, so that's about $29.95. But yeah. But it was the most fantastic things I'd ever seen. And he looks down on me and he goes, "Very interesting. That's a very small accordion." It's very small.
Like he was compensating a little bit with that big accordion.
Well, you
know. You do a whole lot with that little accordion, man.
That's what they said.
This is so much fun, y'all. Thank you so much for being here. Lots of great shows coming up for the evening. Not only in here, but other parts of the boat, so make sure you check out as much as you can on this last night, and we hope to see you again next year. It's been a great week, guys. It's been a great week.
About a half a mile. And all her friends
tell her that she's so pretty. And she'd be a whole lot prettier, you know, if she'd smile once in a while. But you know, even her smile looks just like a frown.
Thank you.